championship. Here they come for race 13. They are off and pacing. And there goes Honest Lawyer with My Buddy Bob showing speed. AR Muffler is there as well as they enter the first turn. Definitely Maybe moves up very wide. And then Dashing Diplomat is close up. And with a ground-saving trip around the first turn is right there to vie for the early lead. My Buddy Bob gets the lead, gets over toward the rail, leading it by a neck. As Definitely Maybe will start trying to move up on the outside and now does so to get the lead. Definitely Maybe takes over by two lengths. The opening quarter, 26 and 4/5 seconds. My Buddy Bob goes second, Dashing Diplomat third, AR Muffler fourth. A gap of three to Honest Lawyer in fifth position. Then Cold Sweat, Honest Politician are next, followed by Steady Wacken, who takes to the outside, but he's over a dozen lengths off the leader here in the early going. They're followed by Fox Valley Snaffle, and I Lost My Marbles is last. Definitely Maybe is the leader by a length and a half. My Buddy Bob is right there second, the half in 54 and 3/5 seconds. They race for the far turn, and they're chasing Definitely Maybe. My Buddy Bob is second, a half length. Here comes Dashing Diplomat on the outside in third. Honest Lawyer is fourth behind him, two and a half lengths off the lead. AR Muffler shuffled back into fifth position. Then Cold Sweat on the outside. Fox Valley Snaffle, Honest Politician come next. And then Steady Wacken and I Lost My Marbles is last. They are at the three-quarter mile mark. Definitely Maybe leading Dashing Diplomat. My Buddy Bob is buried along the rail third. He's one length off the lead. Cold Sweat swinging wide. Honest Lawyer fifth between horses, two lengths off the leader. Three quarters, 1:23 and one. They turn for home. Definitely Maybe with Dashing Diplomat on the outside. My Buddy Bob two lengths away in third. Cold Sweat and Honest Lawyer. Definitely Maybe hanging tough. Dashing Diplomat is there in second. Definitely Maybe wins it by a length. Dashing Diplomat was second. Cold Sweat was third. Honest Lawyer got fourth. It's a three-way photo for fifth. The fastest mile so far of the meet, 1:50 and 3/5.